Hi everyone, I am back again. I just posted my dance tutorial for Good and Gone, and this is a dance that is for Everything I Love by Morgan Wallen. It is 32 count, 4-wall line dance, no tags, no restarts. You could put some in there if you want, but I just kind of didn't want to. So also I've been using this dance with Fast Car by Luke Combs. And I feel like this dance is super versatile. I also danced it to Gabby Barrett, Glory Days. And so I just didn't put any in. And I love the dance and I like doing it to all those songs. So we'll do a little sample here. But we're gonna dance it first to Everything I Love by Morgan Wallen. All right, 32 count, 4-wall line dance. Here we go. Good and Gone. Okay, so I'm really excited about this dance. I'm gonna just put on Fast Car really quick and right here at the end, and you can dance it with me to Fast Car. I think it works great actually with Fast Car. Here we go, let's just give it a try. Luke Combs, Fast Car.
Yeah.
Because it's slower, right? And it was easier to get the hang of the dance with Fast Car because it's a slower song. So I love it, but I love them both. But I'm going to be recording it with Everything I Love. I'll be posting it to Copper Knot. And also, don't forget that Gabby Barrett song is really great too. It's called Glory Days. Glory Days. And so the dance works really good with that too. Okay. Thanks everyone, I appreciate it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will link down below the tutorial for the dance, as well as the Copper Knot step sheet. All right, like and subscribe, thank you.